Residents start to trickle back and areas ravaged by the Silver Fire late Friday, August 9th. Poppet Flat resident Kathy Dexter came home to rubble. Neighbor Jose Vazquez, seeing her in distress, hugged her in front of her former home. Vazquez would later learn his house had survived. For videographer Chris Erkley, this is Michael Watanabe with the Press Enterprise and PE.com.